I was actually shitting myself all day, and everyone asked me, all the boys asked me, "Oh, you're right? I'm fine. I'm not nervous at all." But I was absolutely shitting myself. When you came down the aisle, I was lost for words, to be honest with you. You looked amazing. You're beautiful. I nearly cried. I held my own. I did hold my own. I nearly cried, but I held it together because I'm manly, and I go to the gym. So, but yeah. But I just want to say, Liddy, I love you. I'm just lucky to have you. You know, you've made me a better person. You've helped me through the tough times and the good times. You've helped me achieve my dreams. I'm gonna cry now. Don't cry. You give me the best present any person could ever have in Jackson, and I love you so much. Yeah. I've still got 10 minutes.
Tommy, you make loving easy. For starter, you're the best roommate I've ever had. I know now that you're able to deal with my annoying habits. You pick up my half-empty cups of coffee that I leave around the house. You make me breakfast on the weekends. You always know where my cell phone and my keys are when I go into full panic mode and scream that Jackson hid them. You're generous, loving, sensitive, way too laid back for my liking. You love cleaning your ears, and you're in obsession with LeBron James. I promise with all my heart to love you when times are good and bad. When you saw on Saturday after what you call football, but really the two-hour walk and chat with your teammates. When men hit on you down the street when you walk happy. And when you need someone to lean on when work gets tough, I'll always be there. There has yet to be a day when we haven't laughed together, and I hope that there is never one. I take you to be my husband, the father of my children, and best friend until death do us apart.
It gives me great pleasure to announce you husband and wife. Congratulations, Tommy, you may kiss your bride.
I heard them calling in the distance, so I packed my things and ran far away from all the trouble I caused with my two hands. Alone we traveled on with nothing but a shadow. We fled far away.
Hold your horses now.
Sleep until the sun goes down.
Do the words we cry.
Deep into the mountain sound.
Hold your horses now.
Sleep until the sun.
Some had scratches that made me wonder about their past, and as I looked around, should know this, that we were nothing like the
Tommy, just remember these three words, son. All, just, and only. You will hear these time again, such as when you need to do it, it only costs so much, and it will only take 5 minutes. But as a great philosopher, a comedian said, women are to be loved and not understood. Mind you, helping around the house is not a bad idea, Tommy.
Tom and Lydia, baby.
Oh, she. Tommy and Lydia now. Grabbing it up.
One of the way of blinding.
There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I never have. Go on, Lydia.
I don't know how to sing it.
Go on, you know how to sing it.
I don't know.